Flying in his own plane from London, the Prince of Wales lands at Cranwell for the opening of the new Air Sandhurst. He is met by Lord Londonderry, Secretary of State for Air. His Royal Highness, wearing RAF uniform, on which the band of mourning for King Alexander is noticeable, inspects the cadets. It's winter in Colorado, and the first blizzard catches herds of cattle.